Hello guys, Jamie Mitch here with a new game that I'm playing. Well, it's not a new game, it's an old classic from the 1997. I used to play this when I was younger, absolutely loved this game. And they were giving these free copies out today because they're making a new game, Constructor HD, and that comes out in April, I think. So I'll definitely be playing that and doing videos on that. If you've not ever played this game, I've never known anything of it. It's got a lot of British humour in it, but I didn't realise how bad the graphics were back then. Oh my god. But that's my first ever. Looks a bit loud. It's my first ever construction game I ever played, so I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll leave you with this opening scene. Didn't realise how bloody sadistic it were. Bringing back so many memories. This, oh fucking hell, the mouse is fast. Well, feels like it's gonna smash off the monitor. Can I not slow that down? Oh my god. English, yes, character animations always. Automatic screen scroll, yes, screen scroll speed. What that one is. I remember. Pause game, yes, return. Anyway, let's just get started. Oh, bloody hell, I remember this. Let's play with one person. Game type. Our objective is to build every type of house possible. Including getting in the ultimate egomatic code, whatever, the dream of the pyramid added. World domination. This is the most difficult of the tasks. You must have at least three of each type of tenant, and everyone's happiness must be greater than 90%. Build. This mod allows you to build forever without time limits. You must have a bank balance of at least 1 million within a period of just 40 years. You are not allowed to have any debts. The objective is to build every type of house possible. Not one. Which one was it? Right, we'll do build. I don't want to do. let's do, because I can't bloody remember how to play it. So we'll do some easy ones first, just to get me back into it. Small town, concrete city, jungle, green fields. All right, so I've got me, and I'm playing against a player. Oh my god. Oh, can I not? How do I move? Oh. Jesus. I thought the bloody graphics were great back in there. Right. Do, oh, I missed that song. I need to turn the sound down a bit. Where is the sand? Oh. Right, so I'm over here. Oh no, that's the other player. Right, let's get bloody building actually before. They win. Oh, how did I do it then? Do, 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 do. Was it this one? No, this one. No, this one. No. Here we go. Oh, what did I click on there? That one. Right, so I'm wanting a wood yard. So. Oh, no. Oh, how do I move? Oh, no. How do I get out of here? No, go away. Music's so bloody loud. I don't know if you can hear me on it. Oh. Let's like build you up. Was it again? That one, that one, that one. Not two. Houses I should have now, yeah. I'll put you over here. Can I speed it up? Oh, I can speed it up. Oh, wind jazz is these ones. Money. Repo stress damage. 10 to 60 days. I think I always went with them. The last wind jazz. Where you can expect to put up with that inferno noise coming from your factory and I'll go away. Why do I keep clicking? Well. Where does the room I was out there building quite a lot. Oh crap. What are they complaining about now? You got a nice looking bloody room there.
Are you kidding or what?
Are you kidding or what? Nope, no, 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 no. How did I stop the fire? Oh crap!
You're coming over here! You're coming in here!
How did I put...
Are you kidding or what?
Jesus Christ. And a fire is going down. Jesus, I don't like that, but it's massive. Oh, from the that must put up with that infernal noise. Well, I'm gonna bloody sort it out. I need. Oi! I'm gonna give you some double glazing soon, but I can't. Can I actually have it? You don't have the yeah, okay. Right, the wrapper because I've taken them out of work. Right, why can't I have anyone move out? Hello? Oh shit, I got another way. Why can't... Oh, why can't I? Let's sort this out a bit. Oh, how did I do this now? Can't remember. In you spawn. Oh crap, they've got another one. Why are you still not up there? Seriously? Would you have thought that a god on the side of the man you could do with something a little more imaginative? Couldn't I have a couple of trees and some shit? How would I do that, man? Okay, return. Why? What? Ew, let me build. Oh, smart factory. That's massive. I'm just demolishing shit here. Oh my god, I totally forgot I have to do stuff. Right, you're so like winning me now. Cockroach. What do you want me to do? I got all them, blah blah blah. You can't have any of them. Gadgets factory. Funny. I used to be really good at this. I literally had all, I think it's right, I had all of this. One a tree, do some of that to shut them up and shut them up. There we go. Oh, no. Give you a computer to shut. Right, so you have them. Oh, put that down. What's that? You have seen the state of my room. It's a disgrace. Ugh.
Hey, righto. Hey, righto.
Tray. Have you seen the state of my room? What room? Sure, I updated your bloody room. Right, yes, you're up in.
Righto.
Oh, could I get someone in there now? Right. Go back to your original. You can't whinge about the noise now because you've got double bloody glazing. Huh. I have to learn all what they mean. What's that? Pawn shop. Hold on, you passed the latest cancel inspection with flying colours. Yay! Don't even know. Why can't I have anyone in? Can't remember what I did. Crap, they're winning me like God knows what. Cancel relationship, 80 black marks, cancel inspection 3 years, blah blah blah. Land use is 92%. I can't remember how I bloody did it. How do I get people? That's 40%, man. I well can't remember how. All right, I'm proper confused. I'm gonna have to play around and figure out what's going on. Oh, I can't be that one. NHQ. Ah. Before you whinge. I have 3-3-1-1-1. You having kids yet? Ah, that's how I did it. Click on them and it makes more residents. And then click on that and it makes 2 residents. Click on that and it makes workers, and that's supply me rent. Tax bill now due. Yeah, okay. Ah! Right, so you can produce me some of them. You can give me money. I figured it out. Alright, let's buy someone. Oh, that's back on that one. I've got one in production, one in HQ. Give me some 2. Alright, how do I purchase now? How did I do it? How did I purchase that one? Quickly gotta do it because they'll bloody take over. Let's do one of them. Do you quite nice big. Let's here. Let's move you in there. I want you to produce some ones. Slowly get in there. 3, 1 in production, 1 in production. 4, so it's what? 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, produce. Well, that's a fault with a god on that side of mine. You could do with something a little more imaginative. A couple of trees. Right, who's you? Complaining. Come on, how long did it take? Let's give him money now. And a lot of buggers. Come on. Get out. The well eating me. At least I know how I remember what I'm doing now. So I could probably start over if they end up winning. Wait, there we go. I can move in, so maybe not. That should have worked. And HQ. Production. No, I can't have them. I'm gonna take out this. How do I get rid of that cockroach? Oh, I didn't want to sell it. Fuck's sake. I just wanted to kick him out. You want more trades? Oopsie. That's what you want. Oh, no. Let's give you. Oh, who keeps messaging from me? Oh, crap. Not doing very well.
What do you want? What do you want? All right. Mm-hmm.
They always want them up there. Alright, I'm gonna do a heal. Three and hex cubes, ones. Alright, you're too big. Goddamn beating me, little shits. Let's get these in, and then we'll call it a day on this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed it as I struggled, but I've kind of figured out how to do it now. So hopefully, I'll start afresh in a new episode and see how far we can get. Hopefully, we can bloody get more than them little gits there. But anyway, as always, if you like to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more, cheers, guys. See you later.